You are finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they've captured you... Oh, gods! Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening!
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
Let's go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa!
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts! Move it!
Are you?
picked a bad time to go home to Skyrim, Kinsman.
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Nord and the Rags!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the clouds!
What is that thing?
Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move now!
Up through the tower. Let's go! This way, friend. Move!
We just need to move.
Get back!
Doing great. Turol! It's me, God! Everyone get back! Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way. Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadbar.
Stay close to the wall! Follow me!
Come on, give me a hand.
What is it taking?
It's you and me, prisoner. Stay close.
Your eyes on it.
How does it move so
damn fast? You damn traitor!
out of my way!
We're escaping, Hedvar.
What are the eight divines?
They're not stopping us this time.
Fine. I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard.
My Ismir.
You,
nothing
come
kills
on.
It. Enter the keep.
Meet again in Sovngarde, brother. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore. All right. Get that armor on, and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. About that gate. Damn, no way to open this from our side.
Come on,
it's the Imperials.
Keep moving.
They cover.
Get this gate open.
Meet again in Sovngarde, brother.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore.
All right. Get that armor on, and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here.
Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate.
No way to open this from our side.
Come on,
it's the Imperials! They cover!
Get this gate open.
And Skyrim!
Ah! Ah!
Maybe one of these Imperials had the key. Let's see here. Come on, let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
Stormcloak!
Escaping!
Storeroom. See if you can find any potions. We'll need them. Done. Let's get moving. Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. Ah, it's locked. See if you can get it open with some picks. We might need that gold. Once we get out, grab anything useful and let's go.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon! We need to fall back!
Stormcloaks! Get them!
That's it! That's all you've got! Is that your best?
Damn you! That's all you've got? Do your worst! Got it?
Don't fall behind. That doesn't go anywhere. Guess we better try this way.
saw a dragon.
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Dragons now, is it? Please, Mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
You'll see. It was a dragon. It'll kill us all, and then you'll believe me.
I don't owe you money, do I? What is it, woman? Sven drunk on the job again?
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill. Of course. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there's anything else you need, just let me know. But what's this all about? What are you two doing here? A dragon. It would explain what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I thought I'm... You're right. I saw it, but I don't know why. Things just go... The Jarl... We need to get word to Jarl. Hod, just come here.
Raylov, what are you doing here? I'll be right down.
Here.
Solo smite!
They're reforming a Dawn Guard, vampire hunters or something, in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
You like a bug.
Now you'll pay.
I'll tear you to pieces.
Are you prepared to die?
Get him! Kill him!
I'll kill you if I have to!
This should be.
Away from me.
Are you prepared to die?
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Riverwood's ready too. You better go on. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill.
You're good as dead. Whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorlin Green?
I know your family's honor is important.
Let me show you the power of Talos Stormcloud, born of the North, where my friends...
Help! Someone do something!
You're making me angry.
What are you doing?
Someone do something.
What would you have me do then?
nothing.
My lord, please.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving this case. Well, this explains why the guards let you in. Come on, then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
Now you'll pay!
You won't get away from me!
Somebody help!
You're already dead.
You're good as dead!
Don't hurt me!
You're outmatched!
Who's this then?
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right! What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
That is a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps? Come. Let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons. Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your...
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? Ah, indeed? The Jarl. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. You are eager to be... I, learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl.
Anything we can use to fight this dragon.
Neither am I.
Dragons.
We need it quickly, before it's too late.
I can handle this talk of dragons. World gone mad, I say.
Mister, could you spare a coin?
The Jarl has finally agreed to send you back to Riverwood.
Yes. I find your hand in my pocket. I'm going to cut it off.
It's just us against the dragon. Is that it?
I can't afford to send anyone else. We don't know where the dragon is. You're...
I've been looking for you. Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? That's what everybody says. Right up until if you change your mind and decide to join the fight before it's too late, talk to Ezron at Fort Dawn Guard, southeast of Brinton.
Thank you.
We've got small weapons. Take a look. Good doing business with you.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a favor.
Have you met my father? He's a... Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. The finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
dog isn't crossed by a spider. And if they do, they'll kill him. That's not much of a prank.
Oh, yeah? And what would you rather do?
How about we play tag? You're it.
I, Ysmir, you won't leave here alive! Fight back.
To end this little game.
Ysmir, you won't leave here alive. Thank you.
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Sweet breath of Arcade, thank you. You.
A new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
You see? The terminology is clear. Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. That is where your... So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend... for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that?